Hey everyone, this is Doc Williams with AppSumo, and today we're going to be talking about Find That Lead. Now, if you're looking for prospects all over the internet, you're trying to find out their contact information, how you can follow up with them, and get the next steps for that discovery meeting, this is the tool for you. So, come with me. All right, everyone. So before we get into this platform, again, check out Find That Lead. That is on appsumo.com before that deal goes away. Now, why are we so just happy about this product? Well, so many times when you're looking for a lead, trying to figure out is the email the right one? Are you finding the right person in the company? This platform does everything for you. It allows you to find the right people in the company and be able to, number one, have your sales team work with it, work with this item or these leads. You can work on finding people that you can be recruiting for yourself or your clients. And also, you can just growth hack the mess out of this because it's a great tool when you're looking for different potential leads on LinkedIn and so on. So how do you use this? Well, after you buy a coupon at appsumo.com, you're taken to the dashboard. Now, at this dashboard, you can do a lot of different things here. Number one, you can search a domain or a company name, find who works there. You can also verify the email if it's, you know, and by bulk too. So you can verify an email if that person, that's a real email, or also say, for instance, you're looking for a set of individuals from a website or a company. You can have a bulk upload and see if all of these different contacts are really verified emails and worth your time. Now, the one thing that I'm going to be focusing on and how I use this for my business is actually the prospector. Now, this allows you to look for different prospects, find leads, and then be able to batch different sequences, such as sending them all an intro email, be able to connect with them, or then bring all those contacts over and then find them on LinkedIn and then become friends and then pitch them. You can do so many different things. So first, you start by making a list. Now here, this just allows you to first name the list. So I can say Beta Taco. And now right here, I can check the location of how I'm going to look for different ones. I'm going to say New York City. Okay, and then after I do this, it allows me to pick my spots. Then I can go by job type. And that allows, see, it gives me, okay, that's a lot of expected leads. Maybe I want to say digital brand managers. I'm trying to find that. Now, here it's saying, okay, less than one. Okay, I might say digital marketer. Marketing manager. Okay. So here we're getting, okay, less than 300, but that's still pretty good. Now I can go from here. I can say industry. I can not use industry. I can say how many employees do they have in their company. I'm going to say 11 to 50. Okay. Now we're down to 41 or less than 41. And then right here, again, I can add keywords. I cannot, and I can generate a list. Now, as it's generating a list, it's taking possible leads and telling me what's happening right here. Now, right here, I can generate emails based off of these people. But also here, it tells me who the people are, where they possibly work, what area they are located in. And that allows me to have a real personalized message as I go and search for those leads or send them those emails. Again, this can be a tool if you're finding the right kind of lead for either recruiting them or perhaps I'm looking for the right type of person that I should be pitching my service. For example, if I'm trying to reach a CFO of a company, HR, or another department, or maybe a manager of a department, I can look and use this tool. And then afterwards, I can generate emails that give me their contact information right here. And I can, by bulk, send them emails or follow up via LinkedIn now that I have all their contact information. So again, find that lead. It can be pretty dangerous if you start to get large numbers where you're getting 50,000 leads, all those things. What I would suggest is work with purpose and work with the target demographic that meets your criteria for you to create a well-crafted message to connect with the right people to get you to the next level with your business, either getting more clients or connecting with the right company to have a better relationship, have a promotion, etc. Really, the choices are endless with this platform. It's really deciding how you're going to approach it to make sure that you're not spamming people. You're having a very concise message to move their business and move your business in the right direction. So guys, in the comments below this video, let me know what you're planning to use FindThatLead for. And if you have questions, if you're wondering how to use this better for your business or need ideas, let me know. I will comment back to you every single comment, and I'm excited for this. I can't wait to hear from you, and I will see you in the next video.